that the union demands that Egerton University management pays 100% salary, accrued interest, accrued arrears with interest within 7 days. If by Wednesday next week, Egerton University management shall have not paid 100% salary, accrued arrears with interest, then members resolve that the union issues a strike notice. We are doing that because Egerton University is in contempt of court. The court stopped them from paying 60%. To date, Egerton University has failed to honor that court order. So if they don't pay, I want to assure the public, there will be no landing at Egerton University. Because members today have resolved they are not going to teach. The reason being, students pay money. The university has collected money from first years, the university has collected money from fourth years, and instead of paying academic members of staff, the university management is busy paying suppliers. So according to them, suppliers are more important than academic members of staff. Two, members resolve that the union demands that the cabinet secretary, Minister of Education, immediately appoints members of Egerton University Council to fast track appointment of a new vice chancellor. The current vice chancellor's term is expiring, is ending in January. Conventionally, council ought to have advertised for the recruitment of a new vice chancellor. That one cannot happen because Egerton University does not have a functional council. It is a one-man council headed by one chairman. This chairman has even gone ahead to recommend for reappointment of the current vice chancellor. That has brought Egerton University to where it is. As a union, we've seen the recommendation from that chairman. And we are demanding that that chairman withdraws that recommendation. Because Egerton University academic staff will not accept the reappointment of the vice chancellor. Members today mandated us to vigorously pursue the contempt of court proceedings against the vice chancellor in UASU versus Egerton University and another. This another is Kisi University. Kisi University obeyed the court order. Kisi University is now paying members 100%. And we negotiated how Kisi University was going to pay a good arrears. But Egerton University, they are complacent. Therefore, if 7 day lapses, let parents know, as member of the public, there will be no learning whatsoever at Egerton University. Both face to face and online. Our members are not going to even engage students on online teaching.